Kindness to us is someone who sees, who realizes something wrong and takes action to make it right. Third question is, how does beach cleanup support slash impact our community?
Beaches are being overflooded with trash, which is leading to the damage of our coastline. The amount of trash that's being thrown into our waters is not only affecting beaches, but it's also affecting the different organisms living in the ecosystem itself. To me, hot clap, we skip a beat, count
one, two, three. It's called Save Our Beaches. They hold monthly cleanups at Sail Beach to help the beach.
In the space between, you gotta give yourself a moment. Let your body be. We gotta lose it. We gotta lose it.
How did you hear about the organization?
I've known about this organization for a long time. It's been in existence for 17 years. We started in 1999. I knew the founders, Kim and Steve Masoner, from other things that they did around town, and I just always really appreciated what they did, which was clean up the beach. Kim unfortunately passed away a couple of years ago, but Steve is still here, and I'm on the executive board now. And so come to every cleanup.
Really?
Yeah, plus our board meetings.
What's one thing that you love doing when you volunteer?
I love helping people. I'm a former educator. I'm retired now. So I like helping people do things that are good for the environment and good for themselves. We get a lot of students like you guys that are out here for community service, and I think once they come out here and see what happens, I think it sort of opens their eyes to lots of other things that they can do. Plus it opens your eyes to your own environment and your own what you are doing in the world and this earth.
Yeah, good. How do you feel about the amount of trash that's on the beaches?
It bothers me greatly. It's, believe it or not, it's lessening over the years because of cleanups like this and bringing awareness. Where we still get a lot of trash that travels down the river. So it's the communities that are up river. I'm not placing blame, but things get washed into gutters, which get washed into storm drains, which lead to the river, which float down the river and come down to the beach. So the trash that you pick up today here doesn't necessarily originate here. It may have originated up river. And so our goal in our organization, Save Our Beach, is to try to educate farther up river so that people will take more accountability for their trash and things like that.
Because When you do volunteer, do you feel like you make a change in the world?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. When we first started this, we used to fill 2 dumpsters at every cleanup. Now we're lucky to fill 1. That's a reflection of less trash on the beach, which means we're making a difference. Yeah.
This is the only beach you do it at, or is it?
This is the only beach. We're only located in Seal Beach. There are many other beach cleanups around, but we only do Seal Beach. We're a very local organization. Everybody on our board, almost everybody on our board, lives in Seal Beach. Our founders live in Seal Beach, and so yeah, we just do Seal Beach.
And if you want to say your name.
Oh, my name is Karen Ferretti. And I'm on the executive board of Save Our Beach, and I thank you girls for coming out and making a difference, because you did. Don't think you didn't for a minute. You did.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
One of the skills we learned from volunteering with Save Our Beaches was teamwork. Everyone out there who went to go volunteer all worked together to help benefit our community by participating in this beach club. The other different skills that we learned from volunteering was commitment, time management, and volunteer with Save Our Beaches is an overall great experience because we were able to help out a community that we weren't so used to.
Picking up trash from the beach doesn't just help our community, but helps us as people. And even though if it was a small action, it makes a little bit of a change in the world.